So Burning Seed this year, along with our dedicated crew, we had quite a few newbies show up.
Just people that contacted us through social media and wanted to be part of the crew,
yeah.
Which was really, really lovely. And we had a few gems pop up.
Sparkling
diamonds. One of these gems was...
Danya!
Danya!
Hi!
I'm Danya. Kimchi angel.
Yes. I brought the kimchi.
Yes.
I brought the spice. So we're going to make a kimchi toastie. So kimchi is a fermented Korean product. It's a little side dish which has all of the good stuff in it. So it's amazing. You should get it into your diet.
And I mean, cheese toasties are so fun. Like, you can't be sad eating, making cheese. I mean, you probably could. It was really bad, but you wouldn't get that.
Yeah.
It's a perfect sharing food.
Yeah, yeah.
We have our buttered pieces of bread here. if someone insults you while you're making the toast, you need to get someone's attention. Just slap it across. Just get across the face of the bread.
And if you're a little bit hot, ban yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get a bit gangster. Mm-hmm. Like, throw it out at people.
Frisbee.
Yeah, yeah. It's amazing what you can do. Okay, so kimchi.
How much kimchi are we gonna put on?
The whole bowl, no. I just got the kimchi juice. But, okay, so when you put kimchi in there, put just enough. It is strong, so don't put too much so that the cheese won't glue it together. So I guess I'll just use... Look, it's a bit of a combo with a kimchi and her butter, but East meets West. Now, do we want another slice?
One more.
It's very important as well to cover all edges of the toastie, so if you need to, like, crank up the cheese and tuck it in. Just, yep. Have some fun with your toastie.
Less is not more.
Yes. Alright, we have the raw toastie onto the hot grill. Hear the sizzle.
It's like thousands of tiny people applauding it.
Yes, it is. It kind of is.
It really is.
See,
rookie era.
See, just because the sizzle in her, it just got really loud then.
I know.
Yeah.
Look, I'm still learning, I'm getting there, but you know, practice makes perfect.
Tanya's only been with us for a
while. Yeah. I'm learning.
Yeah.
But, and if you want to get real fancy, you just gotta butt in there, and you can actually turn the toastie halfway.
Oh.
Actually, would I show you this? If you want to get some fancy grill marks, although we don't have the... Okay, we need more time.
More time.
And then
you can do the check-in situation.
There's more flavour.
Yeah. Always back to the flavour. Oh, so.
Oh.
Maybe time to do the angles.
This was our third year at Burning Seed. Actually, it was our first official year as a registered bean camp. So before this, we were always Renegade. Mostly just due to the fact we couldn't get organised. We couldn't actually... be ready in time to register as a theme camp.
You've
but
much like making a toastie, if you're not organized before you make a toastie, things can
be red hot mess.
Experience is a thing.
So Burning Seed's all about, but one of the 10 principles is gifting. So this is our gift when we go. We give as many cheese toasties as we can physically muster together. We also give a glamorous space and a hell of a good party and play some cheesy tunes.
Yeah, I can slide ready.
Burning Seed, we have a long progression of people.
Production line.
Yeah. People buttering, people cheesing.
Chopping, assembling, toasting, chopping again, and handing out.
Yeah.
I love it.
Good luck.
Before it gets cold, shall we?
Oh, yes. Oh my gosh. Because I've had a kimchi one, I'm gonna go for the herb.
I'm gonna go in for the herb.
Oh my gosh. Look at the. It's like a garden on my toast. Like, look at that.
Slightly sour from. The bread and the kimchi, but still so salty and so delicious.
So good. So good.
Oh, this is more butter and cheese than it is bread right now.
I'm not mad about it.
The good thing about toasties, I think, is that you can dance while you hold the toastie.
Yeah.
Very important. Like, you don't want a big...
You want to sit
it's
down
not a meal. Yeah.
And it can be
It's up. Enough. It's just enough.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Mm-mm.